Kongress. Unendliches Chaos.
Congress. Infinite Chaos.
Hier ist das Winkelkatzenfernsehen.
This is Lucky Cat Television with the Chaos Show.
Guten Abend, liebe galaktische Gemeinschaft.
Welcome, Community. Sorry. Welcome, galactic community of living beings. This is the Chaos Show. A glass elevator. One of the elevators on property has been attacked by ants. Authorities have tried to communicate with the animals in order to keep it at bay. But the attempts have been ignored. It is not known if this is due to the wickedness or their inability to communicate.
Unknown hackers discovered a security gap in food items. And this is about hacked almonds or, well, activists close to the chaos scene may have reached a breakthrough in their efforts for better climate protection. They leaked a password that might provide access to new resources of humanity, empathy, and selflessness. They want this password to be used as often as possible in conversations with people from politics and the economy.
Since day one, one person at the 36th Chaos Communication Congress has been missing. The person has been wearing a black hoodie, working trousers with neon-colored zippers, and cat ears. In addition, the person has been carrying a ThinkPad with a number of colorful stickers and had a blinking platine attached to their sweatshirt. If you meet a person matching this description, please contact the Lost and Found team.
Unzufriedenheit bei einigen Dissatisfaction among some Congress attendees. According to our internal survey, some participants felt that the Congress was too professional. Some of the statements were, I'm simply not used to this internet this fast. Everything just works. It's so boring. Or I still have DECT reception on the other side of the street, and sometimes you simply do not want to be reachable.
Unemployment rates within the angels are on the rise, especially angel shifts that do not need special training or prior knowledge are hardly thought for. One solution to this might be the C3 post office that calls themselves an infinite side quest generator. And a discrepancy here, C3 post. Should I read it aloud? I haven't finished reading it. Wait a second. Should I read it? I'm supposed to tell you thank you for the nice Congress during this closing ceremony.
Experts see a large potential for C3 post and the this unemployment situation at Congress. After repeated uncertainty about the status of animals of the biological class Avis, the discussion now appears to be over. Several ornithologists have made independent statements on this matter. There is strong empirical evidence for the existence of these animals. I have no knowledge of government surveillance drones.
Kr- Krankheitsfälle während und nach dem Kongress.
Illness during and after Congress are a universally known phenomenon that is often called the Congress sickness. This year, there were numerous reports of acute and extreme paranoia that mainly peaked near the bar in Hall 2. According to witnesses, several people were feeling observed by a large eye. The reason behind this is currently being investigated, and it is suspected that there is currently a data leak in the digital health file. And now to sports.
The annual Hebocon finale was full of protests. Masked people stormed the stage and demanded more rights for robots. The situation was quickly and professionally de-escalated. The result of the competition? The current champion, Shruby, has been viciously attacked but was able to defend his title, its title.
Wir kommen zu den Kurznachrichten.
And now for the headlines. Too little scrubbing power. Garden robots are unsuitable for use in autumn. It's a pun. I'm sorry. With the Turing machine, informatic pioneer begins his motorbike journey around the world.
Congress geforked.
Congress forked. The debate about single-use cutlery is leads to an alternative event. Oh, copyright. A crashed smartwatch has to remain powered off for 90 years. Clear positioning. The majority of all web developers are hyper left or hyper links. Multi-core processors or multi-corn processors, superfood for supercomputers. Local Horst, cyber attack on the Ministry of the Interior came from its own network.
Dijkstra.
C3NAV calculates the shortest way to the lecture hall.
Okay, Boomer.
IBM publishes or reveals its own language or speech assistant.
Ging ins Netz. Cyberkriminelle stößt gegen Bewährungsauflagen.
Went into the net or caught in the net, cybercriminal does not fulfill his Bewährungsauflagen. Control old, remove. The next generation starts a concern anew. After electrifying speech or talk, a large stream of people back to the lecture hall. Hired or stopped. Artificial intelligence prefers certain hiring criteria. Yeah. Suggested for deletion.
Waffelstillstand.
Or waffle. Stop. The queue for the Waffle Operating Committee is still peaceful. Too many layers of angels. Angels are stacked several layers deep. I did it with links or left. Tim Berners-Lee talks about the invention of the World Wide Web. And now, some random numbers. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Super number 2. This entropy is reliable.
From Northeast, we have a post-Congress depression coming along that's going to lie over Middle Europe for a couple days. You can inform yourselves and find shelter in your local CCC or use media.ccc.org.de.
There is going to be an acute shortage of people who helping to clean the Leipzig fairgrounds, and in order to prevent this, you are all invited to remain here and help. A severe weather warning has just reached us. In a few seconds, we are expecting an unusually strong applause that is going to extend all the way to the glass hall. And meteorologists are prognosticating a previously unsurpassed event of loudness. And the reason for this is never before seen feeling of gratitude for all the life forms that have made the 36th C3 to such a brilliant event. And this concludes this year's Chaos Show. We wish you a pleasant journey back and a very pleasant year 2021. You can now turn off your Congress. Good night.